goddamn lactose.
I don't do business with anyone of your ilk.
Damned Latouche.
Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. It's one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Watch it!
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
Thank you. There's no way out, beast!
Well, now, I didn't just up and vanish. You'll suffer!
Got you! You're a joke, dog!
Chamber pots of gold.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one.
the silverware!
Now aren't you glad we came here?
You traitor, son!
Stop!
chamber pots of gold.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Say, you were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one.
Call the silverware!
Now aren't you glad we came here?
Hold a moment.
Scum!
Bastard!
Ah! I'm pissing your corpse, man!
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring,
Yes, Father.
Ah! Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer require.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to-
Expect me to say, Elise. Forgive me for not letting you die. I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
Wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since this, that mistake. And to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there!
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry!
Not true. You're revolutionary!
for the freedoms you've been given. Hoarding food is no different than stealing it from the mouth. Justice must be done. Justice, prompt, severe, and inflexible. Condemned.
Fired? But why?
The last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
It's parasitism, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing half the shit our boss is here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Glad?
Of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, to you, Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
Clear off, you dog!
Let's get the
Damn it. It's not the best time, is it?
I'm on it. 2 seconds.
Within the next few months, but we don't know where or how, and counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
If it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? This is familiar to you, back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. Falling apart. Find the exit fast. Okay, Initiate, let's do this. You're almost home.
A great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
Oh,
no. That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre. What's all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the Supreme Being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin? This time, I have a plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
I thought we were supposed to be rationalists.
What's he thinking?
Vive Robespierre!
Come on, that's lovely!
Bravo! The Supreme Being ain't called for Robespierre, eat my aunt!
Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
Now.
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
great being.
The hell?
Let's see. Credence. Cremated.
Citizens, hold! This future!
Thank you.
Let's see. Incriminating evidence. Incriminating. Looks like a diary.
At exactly 5 a.m, a general recall shall be sounded in Paris. This call shall invite every citizen, men and women alike, to immediately adorn their houses with the beloved colors of liberty, either by rehanging flags or by embellishing their houses with garlands of flowers and greenery.
That's no help at all. A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre, take care that you do not allow it to come before the great work. That which we do not for our own glory, but to remake the world into Millet's image. Germain.
That's no help at all.
Publiciste de la Révolution Française, the day after Marat died.
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Monsieur, as you have been the savior of the Republic, I beg you now to be my brother's savior as well. Now he languishes in prison, arrested by patriots more zealous in their heroism than careful in their methods. No warrant for André's arrest was ever issued, and yet he remains imprisoned in Saint-Lazare under suspicion. I pray you do not recall my brother's writings in the Journal de Paris. They did from an intemperate, rather. If my own humble skills have been even the smallest of aid to our glorious revolution, spare my brother. In his writings, I see the burgeoning of France's greatest poet, a light that will shine for all time. Yours in patriotism, Marie-Joseph Chenier.
Hardly the sort of thing to topple a tyrant. Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon, he's of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes. You should do nicely.
Citizen! Can you stay?
Let's see. Incriminating evidence. Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Listicle figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, nicely. List of names. 50 years of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand, all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested on that list. First. Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments.
Distract the guards. Right.
And the poison of atheism. They can no more tear the world from the world. That is atheism. And the poison is atheism. Arm, turn. Poisons of atheism. In turn, daggers of fanaticism and the poison. They can no more tear the world from. The daggers of fanaticism and the poison. They can no more tear the world from. In turn, the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Broken the law!
No!
religious conspiracy.
Not to be.
People fear me. They're sect religious conspiracies. They can no more.
Private area, no access.
Monsieur brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards. Right.
Above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. Daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
People fear no more. They're conspiracy.
daggers of fanaticism and the poison. They can no more tear. The daggers of fanaticism and the poison. Turn with the daggers of the and poisons of atheism. In turn, the daggers of fanaticism, poison of atheism. They can no more tear the world from. Armed in turn, the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. They can no more tear the world. In turn, the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Powdered ergot. Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall anonymously. If our involvement gets out, I'm off.
Leave that part to me.
What does Robespierre think he is? What is it, sir? Let us be generous toward those who are good, compassionate toward the unfortunate, inexorable toward the wicked, just toward everyone.
That should set things in motion.
What's that?
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That's the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
Troublemakers are.
I've had enough. Oh, I don't take kindly to being
well,
attacked.
Well, that's it.